What's up guys, SuperSaf here, and today we're gonna be doing a bit of a different video, as you can tell. We're gonna be spending the day with devices powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855, and a big thanks to Qualcomm for sponsoring this video. Now, before we do that, let's go and pick up a friend. Go ahead.
What up?
What do you think of my new ride?
There is no way that this is your car.
Okay, it's not actually my car. It's been loaned by Romans International. Big shout out to them for hooking us up. Linked in the description below. Now, if you've got a sweet ride like this, of course you want to capture it in its full glory. And you can do that with the 855 because it's got the world's first computer vision based image signal processor, giving you bleeding edge color and cinema grade videography. It also enables HDR 10 plus recording so you can get exceptional detail in shadows and highlights. So Kogan, you want to drive this thing? You got a license?
No. I live in New York and I let it expire like a dummy.
Fail. Anyway, we have the 855. So you can game on this and drive within a game. And it's almost the same experience, right?
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Sure.
Well, even though this is nothing like actually driving the Porsche, SAF, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 system does at least have a ton going for it in terms of gaming. Beyond the fact that it's the top of the line Snapdragon processor, so you know the games will be smooth, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 is the first platform that lets you game in true HDR. That means over a billion colors, by the way. It can run demanding physically based rendering and has support for Vulkan 1.1 graphics.
We thought we'd take a bit of a break from all the driving, and we're here for some lunch. Now, a new feature that was introduced with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 is Qualcomm's 3D Sonic Fingerprint Scanner, which sits within the display. And this is probably the best in-display fingerprint scanner solution that we've tried so far. Unlike optical 2D fingerprint scanners, this scans deep within the ridges of your fingerprint. And that not only gives you a more accurate, but also gives you a much more secure fingerprint scan. Bonus fact, it also works if your fingers are wet.
Yo!
Yo, E, what's going on, man?
I'm at the gym, I'm working out.
Yeah, well, we're just out here with a Porsche 911 Turbo S, you know, in the sun.
Are you serious, man?
Yeah, man, you're missing out, man. But we were talking about audio on the 855, and we thought there's one guy who knows audio better than anybody else. So take it away, man.
Yeah. Thanks for remembering me.
So while Saf and David are busy enjoying the Porsche joyride, let me just give you a little something about what the 855 processor brings to audio, especially in a device like the LG G8. Yes, which also has a headphone jack and uses some of the Qualcomm codecs there. But what's especially important is the fact that I love to work out, and using true wireless earbuds like the Marvin earbuds here allows me to use aptX Adaptive to have the best connection wherever I'm doing, if I'm doing my kickboxing, punching out, and having low latency for clean, clear, crisp audio that is better than CD quality. So now, Saf, yeah, you can enjoy the rest of your joyride with David. I'm gonna go work out.
So guys, that is the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855. If you wanna find out more, there's gonna be a link in the description below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, little different video. If you did, then do smash that like button. And if you haven't already, then be sure to subscribe. This is Saf on SuperSaf TV. I'll see you next time.